أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم I seek protection in Allah from Satan the rejected one In the name of Allah who is merciful the most beneficent Assalamu alaikum Today the topic of my speech is the holy month of Ramadan Ramadan is also known as Ramzan and it is celebrated in the ninth month of the Islamic calendar Ramzan is a period of prayer fasting charity giving for Muslims everywhere The last 10 days of Ramadan are very special there is a night and it is called the night of power The Quran revealed to the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa sallam during the last 10 days of Ramadan. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, when the month of Ramadan starts, the gates of heaven are opened and the gates of hell are closed and the devils are chained. Ramadan is the month of forgiving and worship. When every Muslim gets closer to God. Ramzan is the month of forgiving and worship when every Muslim gets closer to God. Ramzan is the most precious month in the Islamic calendar. Fasting is one of the five fundamental principles of Islam. It is time for Muslims to fast for a specific number of days. Allah Ta'ala said that Asumi li wa ana ajzi bihi Roza mere liye hai aur main khud iski jaza dunga. After the month of Ramadan, the Muslims celebrate Eid al-Fitr. Eid al-Fitr is one of the greatest festival of the Muslim. It is also called as Meethi Eid. Advance Eid Mubarak to everyone. Thank you.